Hello children, welcome to the world of Bright. Today we are going to do some fun. Today we are going to learn how to draw an apple. An apple is a very tasty, sweet and a very healthy fruit. It is rich in vitamin C. Do you all remember that proverb that an apple a day keeps a doctor away? You all know what does it mean? It means that eating an apple every day will keep you healthier, stronger and will keep you full of nutrition. And as a result, you don't need to go to a doctor and you will always remain healthy. So now, let's start with our drawing. First, you need a white paper, a pencil, an eraser, some crayons, a red color crayon, green color crayon and a brown color crayon. So now, let's start with our drawing. A big five. What you need to draw? You need to draw a big five. So now draw along with me. Draw a big five like this. See? Have you all done? Now join this point and draw a big C. Join this point and draw a big C. C. We need to draw a big C. Draw a leaf. What we'll draw? We'll draw a leaf. So, join this point and draw a leaf. See, our leaf is done. Now, you can draw a straight line like this. Our outline is done. You need to draw outline with this red color. You need to draw outline with this red color. Like this. See? Draw outline with this red color. Our outline is done. Now, you need to fill this red color inside this space. You need to fill this red color all over. You should not leave any blank space. Filling red color, it will look like this. Same way, you need to outline leaf with this green color. After doing outline, you need to fill this green color inside the leaf. See, like this. You need to fill green color. Fill this brown color inside the stem. Like this.
I hope you all liked the video and had fun. Take care, students. Study well. Goodbye.